Apologies for being late. My detour around those Imperial forces took longer than expected.
I was worried. Glad you're here.
You've done well saving this facility and its patients. The Resistance has already agreed to help us find the cloaking device prototype.
The super advanced gadget you're after? The Resistance can narrow down its location, but we need access to the enemy's computer network. The only connection point is at Sobrik, which is covered in Imperial forces. Troop legions, walkers, heavy bombers. Fun place.
Sounds pretty important. Why all the protection?
It's the manufacturing capital of the planet. All the best guns get made there.
I believe we can diminish the Imperial forces without firing a shot. The Empire has several comm relays around Sobrik, tied to other Imperial strongholds. An early warning system.
Great. When we attack, they can summon more troops to kill us.
Or we make the Imperials think we're attacking their other strongholds. We'll infiltrate those comm relays, upload fake alerts, and siphon away Sobrik's defenders, leaving it vulnerable.
I doubt the Empire leaves its comm relays unguarded.
The comm relays are protected by advanced Imperial war droids. Very fast, extremely deadly. I'm no longer quick enough to defeat those war droids. But you are.
Then the Resistance can raid the Empire's computer network. We'll figure out where they've stashed that whatchama thingy it you want.
Use this datapad on the comm relays to upload the fake emergency signals. I'll find a good vantage spot to watch Sobrik and keep you informed of our progress. Be careful out there.
Go, partner. Still got plenty of work to do.
To the end, but I hope it's a long ways off.
Just as I hoped, the Empire mobilized an entire armored battalion. Keep up the good work, my friend.
Say, I wouldn't hold back. You know me.
Hey,
exceeding my expectations. Sobrick's forces have been cut by almost two-thirds. Keep up the pressure.
Perfect. Sobrick's defenses have been reduced to the bare minimum. The resistance team is heading in. I think it's best if you follow and keep an eye on them. Too much is riding on this mission.
I'll make sure our allies come back alive.
The resistance team identified a vehicle depot as their best access point to the Imperial computer system. Transmitting the grid coordinates now. I'll continue monitoring Sobrick. If I see trouble, I'll alert you immediately. Keep our new friends safe. Over and out.
Access the Imperial network?
Already downloaded everything. We were leaving when the Imperial medical transport landed for refueling. Avers and his men opened fire.
Belmurant scum! Murderers! My men are dying. We'll never reach the med center now.
You just made my season, imp.
Bet you've got some choice gear on that transport.
Greedy vermin! These soldiers were defending Balmora!
There's a doctor here. He could keep your men alive.
You just love irony, don't you?
Do you read? Colicoid mess stirred up by fighting. Waves of them headed for Sobrick's outskirts. Leave now or you'll be surrounded.
Colicoids? They'll rip us apart! Every man for himself! Move!
We can't flee! Those beasts will kill us!
I don't abandon wounded men, even Imperials. Then again, being eaten wasn't on my agenda for today.
Huh?
I can save these soldiers if someone keeps the Colicoids off me.
You work your medical magic. I'll take on the Colicoids. May the Force be with us.
If we die, at least it'll be heroic. But we're not gonna die, right?
You hear that? They're here!
Vacation list.
I have done some crazy things, but this beats them all.
That was heroic. These men owe you their lives. So do I.
I want every Imperial on Balmora to know how a Jedi and a Resistance doctor saved your lives.
I'd never falsify a report, no matter how distasteful.
Leaving here would be a lot easier if there was another transport. Actually, I did see a speeder bike outside. Only seats one.
I'll find my own way out, Doc. The speeder bike is yours.
Thanks. You're a pal. Your friend Warren's at these coordinates. I'll meet you there. Good luck.
I hear you two had quite an adventure in Sobrick. I'm impressed by your commitment to saving lives.
We make a pretty great team. We should do this more often.
I couldn't do this mission without you, Doc.
It's big of you to admit that. A lot of guys are intimidated by my talents.
This is Nicolin Cord, one of the top Resistance leaders. He analyzed the data we obtained from Sobrick, found us a lead.
One of our spies was captured weeks ago, attempting to steal what might be the Empire's cloaking device project. The data revealed where she's being held.
Sounds like someone we should talk to. How do we free her?
We believe she's inside an Imperial tactical operations base. Heavily fortified, protected by a regiment of troops.
That's where I come in.
Colonel Finley commands the Republic's 5th Expeditionary Force. He's agreed to assist our operation.
Trouble is, if that Tech Ops base crew sees my troops marching in, they'll close the blast shields. Though shut, there's no getting them open.
If the enemy seals the base, we lose our connection to the cloaking device prototype.
One of you Jedi could slip inside. Disable the blast shields before they close, then the base would be ours.
We'd have to distract that Imperial regiment, create an opening.
My troops provide quite a distraction.
The Resistance must be part of this. Our spy won't talk if I'm not there.
I'll escort the Resistance. That leaves you to penetrate the base and deactivate those blast shields ahead of our arrival.
Get your forces ready, Colonel. We leave immediately.
I can guarantee an enthusiastic response. I'll prepare my forces to move out.
That Resistance leader. Let's keep an eye on him. His spy is the key to our victory, and he knows it. Get inside the Empire's base and deactivate those blast shields. We'll be waiting for your signal.
So
someday, let's retire from this Jedi business. Spend the rest of our lives having fun. Always up to our neck in bad guys, finding new ones to beat up. Fun, but not relaxing. Don't mind me. Let's go, partner. Still got plenty of work to do.